and they've got their hands on the ball here through Bonilla. And here's Moroni. That's a good little chip. And here's Palma. And Diego Palma is in for the first score in the first 45 seconds. Well, that is a shocker for the Twickenham crowd.
Argentina doing what they do well, which is they hurt people at breakdown. They're like a pack of dogs. They love to get stuck in there. And they've done just that here. Turn the ball over and then watched. I was wondering whether they were going to employ this.